A lorry driver has been charged at the Magistrate's Court with trafficking over 1 tonne of drugs last month. According to the charge sheet, Ui Beng Lee was accused of trafficking 1,065,575 grams of methamphetamine at No. 51 Jalan Perusahaan in Jelutong at about 4:40pm on August 31st. He was charged under Section 39B1A of the Dangerous Drugs Act 1952 and could be punished under Section 39B2, which carries a death sentence or a lifetime imprisonment and caning not more than 15 times.
Thank you.